Hey everyone, the Litter Box and I are partnering up to raise some money for local animal rescues. We're holding a raffle where you can win one of these prints that I've actually designed myself. It's $3 per ticket, or four for $10. Or you can purchase one outright starting at $20. All raffle proceeds go to local animal rescues, and a portion of the purchase proceeds are donated as well. For more info, check out the Litter Box at facebook.com/litterbox68. Or just stop by Need a Hero Comics, located at 200 North Front Street in Belleville. Together we can make a difference. Hey everybody. Looks like I've succeeded twice in a row now for Lego Marve Superheroes, and everything seems to be working as it should. I'm going to wait and see if it recognizes my controller before I... No... Victory is mine. Okay, good. Perfect. Cool. So we're back. Super Sundays. This is once again another pre-recorded episode. But don't let that fool you. We're still gonna have some fun. I will be here to chat with you as the as it goes on. But yeah, we're getting through this. Can't remember exactly where we left off. Mostly because it's been 2 weeks now, because I accidentally did Ultimate Spider-Man in between this, so... That's okay. Variety is the spice of life and all that jazz. Yeah, hopefully the laptop will be back by the time you guys are watching this. Hopefully the laptop will be back sometime next week, or this week, I suppose, with their week starting on Sunday. But we'll see. Okay, so we've got our three teams here. Next is from Egypt. Storm the Kree headquarters in Kala. Search for the Nexus Fragment. So I think we're at Storm the headquarters.
We should make haste to Hala and settle this once and for all.
On your guard.
Attack! For the glory of the Kree!
It appears we must dispatch these minions before we can enter.
Who are you calling minions? I'll have you know I was recently promoted to senior underling.
Send more soldiers to the front gate and destroy the intruders.
And it appears we must dispatch more minions.
Hey, I really don't appreciate that word. We're more of a big world conquering family here.
What? The front gate has been compromised again? Get out there and stop those intruders at all costs.
I'd expected some resistance, but not to this extent. What could possibly have them so on edge?
Oh, I love a good invasion as much as the next person, but it's nowhere near as much fun on the receiving end.
Unacceptable. Send more soldiers to the front gate. Destroy the... What do you mean there's no one left? Then seal the entrance quickly. I'll deal with this myself. Somebody call a mechanic.
Sorry, just making sure my stud multiplier's on. Oh, yeah. I'm actually not that far from being able to buy the next one.
Still with me? Good. Picking up again with Black Bolt and the Inhumans. You'll remember their mission to secure their beloved Adelan and restore Black Bolt as ruler. The guy with the second most powerful voice around here after yours truly. Well, after their triumph over Maximus the Mad, the Adelan royals have turned their attention to the Kree, taking the fight to the Hala sector of Canopolis. The potent and silent Black Bolt is ready to make a stink all over those Kree.
Did I read that already? Didn't those Guardians of the Galaxy try to take on those Kree creeps earlier? Guardians, more like goofballs.
Anyway, let's hope they haven't made things worse.
Yes, I agree. The security in this place seems compromised. It is unlike Ronan not to have challenged us. Disable the turbine, infiltrate the security, and rain retribution down upon Ronan. You really do spoil me. Sounds like Ronan is already entertaining guests. Ronan's control room is beyond this turbine. We need to find a way of getting through.
Oh, shouldn't be a problem.
This. It is not of Adela, or is it? Oh, what a charming little trinket.
There we go. And realize Black Bolt is super strong. Fair enough. I hope she'll just come over here. I'm gonna go on record just saying I did not know that the guy who played Black Bolt on the ABC show was the same guy who played Colin Bohannon.
This should prove blew my mind. Problem of the Queen of the Inhumans. True that. Now I've built myself up too much. I'd better deliver. There's the control for the turbines.
Oh yeah.
Slow enough for us to get through now. You don't have to tell me to be careful. I'm well aware of how dangerous this is. Field, but it's being powered externally. We need to find a way to shut it down. Wow. They must use this to make public announcements, but it actually focuses your voice. If we can aim this at the power, we'll have a way to shut the plasma beam down. Lucky us, the Kree like to listen to themselves talk. Again, remember, not too loud. We only want to knock out the power station, not the continent. knock it out, not knock it over.
Same diff.
User has fallen. So who is commanding the Kree forces?
A cruel galactic event is currently unfolding. The supreme intelligence of the Kree Empire shall not be distracted.
Cool.
We stand here as the free and rightful rulers of Athelan.
Silence, guardians, eradicate these nuisances. See how willing you are to fight when faced with a former ally.
Quill, is that you? What have they done to you?
Salted potato snacks. Throw it down. Let us see what you got.
Great a skill, huh? It seems he's challenging us to a little dance. In the city, on the streets where once was
It's Star Lord.
Enough. My calculations show a 90% success rate with this plan.
Rocket? Groot? Oh man, that is a bad tag team.
Are you prepared to destroy them, my unusual underlings?
When do we get paid?
I am Groot.
I am going to take that as a yes. Get them.
Thank you.
am Groot.
Of course we were mind controlled. Come on, let's show this bozo you can't just mess with people's heads.
Lockdown in progress.
That was excessive.
But you liked it, right, Your Majesty?
Take it easy. Takes a moment for the effect to wear off.
Thanks, Peter.
Good job. Black Bolt, will your people join us?
We will endeavor to assist you in the vanquishment of Kang. But first, we must tend to our kingdom. Farewell for now, Guardians.
I am Groot.
What do you mean he don't say much? Your vocabulary ain't hardly prolific.
Pala from the other side. Fucking love this game.
So exciting, isn't it, my little pincer movement? I shall annihilate them. And their city. I never liked parks anyway.
Your obsession with destruction is impressive, oh Kang. Someone has to stop you.
I this constant warfare makes for an ill place to be mortal.
It's still nicer than New York in the 70s. So, have you picked where you want to go first?
I doth crave to see the cats that sing. But first, we should dine upon the dogs.
Yeah. We don't actually eat... Oh, right. Hot dogs. Then, Broadway. Follow me. Little Tony's place is always open. Even in apocalypses.
One fragment down, one to go. Here's hoping things go a little smoother in Egypt.
Indeed. It still vexes me to have fallen foul of Atuma's trap. I shall not be fooled so easily again.
Greetings, travelers. You carry yourselves with great purpose. Tell me, what brings you to these lands?
We're looking for a very important crystal-type object, and believe it could be here. Have you come across anything like that?
I believe you are referring to the Nexus fragment. However, if tales of its power are to be believed, I can only entrust it to those who prove themselves worthy.
I see. And how do we go about doing that?
By completing two. No, let's say three trials. If you can meet the challenge of each trial, I shall grant you
that Nexus. Answer me these riddles three.
All right, if that's the only way.
Wonderful. Let me know when you are ready to begin. Are you ready for your first trial? The first trial will be a test of speed. To complete this trial, you must pass through all the gates quick enough to earn a gold medal. However, you may only use a particular type of vessel to complete this trial. No flying allowed. Are you up to the task?
Let me guess.
Excellent!
Is it a camel?
You'll find a starting gate over there. Remember, only a gold standard performance will be sufficient to clear this trial. How do you like my choice of steed? You can master controlling that. You'll be well on your way to clearing the trials.
Do we really have time for this?
Come on. It might be fun.
A good effort. But
what?
I'm afraid the conditions for clearing the trial were completing the race with a gold medal.
I call it horseshit, dude.
Sure, it's not ideal, but if it gets us the fragment, let's just swallow our pride and jump through this guy's hoops.
I got myself into.
You do?
A tremendous display of speed. Well done. That concludes the first trial. I shall let you catch your breath before commencing with the second.
Sweet! That's more like it.
So, are you ready for the second trial? Your second trial will be a test of strength. The Nexus Fragment is a source of great power. Only those with the might to control it may be trusted with it. Also, I really do love a good bit of gladiatorial battling. Test your mettle against the foes I summon forth and prove your worth. Then let the battle begin. Just remember, the great nation of ancient Egypt accepts no responsibility for any injuries sustained during the trial.
Now this is the sort of trial I can get on board with.
If our might is in question, I would gladly demonstrate it. Mayhaps I am not as mighty.
I like your gusto.
Well, I'm glad he's enjoying himself.
If the final trial is this simple, the Nexus Fragment shall be ours before you can say, I liked you better with long hair.
Excellent. Admirable display of strength. You have cleared the second of my trials.
I liked you better with long hair.
Though do not rest on your laurels. For the third and final trial still remain.
Thanks for hitting me up with a gold brick every time.
The final trial awaits you inside the tomb. When you have bolstered yourself, enter and prove yourself worthy of the Nexus Fragment.
Nearly there. Just one more trial and that Nexus Fragment is in the bag.
Perhaps this final trial will pose more of a challenge.
Oh, what have I got myself into?
Again?
I don't know why I agreed to this in the first place. My dad was the wrestler, not me. But I don't want to disappoint the crowd by backing out now. Still, I mean, unless it's you. I don't like to jump to conclusions, but you don't look like much of a wrestler to me. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Time to get this party started.
Sorry about the delay, folks. Apparently one of our contestants had a little trouble finding the place. Or maybe some last-minute nerves, who can say? Anyway, in the red corner, we have the Masathalai from Mexico, Arachnido Junior!
Is it racist that I thought it was Spider-Man 2099? Wait, what?
Yes, there's a yellow corner. We have a whole bunch of scorpions!
Wait, what? Nobody said anything about...
Fine! Could this be a mid-match costume change? It's a little unorthodox, but so is showing a bunch of... And it looks like Arachnido and Russo have made a beeline for the scorpions! Or should that be a scorpion line?
How are you doing over there? The crowd seems to be enjoying themselves. Well, I hope the folks watching at home are enjoying this. Wait, this isn't getting live streamed at all, is it? Oh, when I get my hands on that guy, how many of these things are there?
Our dynamic duo are making short work of those scorpions, but there are more where that came from. Word that these may actually be the last of our scorpions, which is my cue to leave. I don't want to be around when those two get at it.
Lousy? Ugh. Ah, forget him. Let's just finish up.
Yeah.
Nice work, amigo. It's just a shame that scorpion guy got away. Story of my life, I gotta say, though. I think you and I make a pretty good team. Let me know if you want to buddy up again sometime.
Oh, like shiny thing.
God, I believe they'll do. No idea who that is. Shall we?
This is the only news that matters, as it may be the only news left in Manhattan. Kang! I have it on good authority that Thor has taken the hunt for Nexus fragments to the ancient Egyptian area of Chronopolis. The Pharaoh there has no love for Kang, it seems, and is allowing our heroes access to the tomb and the fragment inside. For those of you who have been living under a rock in the Old West, these fragments of the Nexus, when combined, will be able to help in the battle against Kang. This Pharaoh fella seems like a stand-up guy. I'm a very good judge of character, and I think the heroes will have no trouble completing their mission.
That doesn't bode well for us.
Wait!
You guys too?
What?
I'm afraid you have wandered into the same trap as us.
I, Horus, entered the pyramid to investigate a violation of its tomb. But I can get no further.
Nice hat.
There's no way down to the lower levels.
Hulk, not up. Hulk, get us lower levels.
Everyone okay?
In here, Captain.
I live.
Roger that.
We'll have to find our way separately. Let's find that shard.
Thank you for your assistance, Avengers. Perhaps with your help, it might be possible to escape from this cursed tomb.
Hey, don't worry about it. Do we know each other?
This is Horus. He's kind of a big deal in the reality he's from.
The doctor told me of your fight against Kang. I am more than willing to help.
Glad to have you on the team, Horus. The kind of thing I normally deal with. Anyone else want to try? Hello?
Get me out of here!
Thank you.
symbols on the wall. Think they could be our way out of here?
Yes, I believe so.
My magic is limited in this place, but I believe I may be able to assist. Will work.
Nice going, Doc. Let's move. Now where do we go?
Carol? Is that you?
Steve! We can't go any further. You guys see a switch or something on your side?
Maybe. Hold on a sec. Seems someone's been here before and wanted to leave in a hurry.
Hulk, not like this place.
I'm with you, big guy. Let's look around. This should help us dig up some clues. That was a little louder than I was expecting. Must be the echo in here. Careful. Watch your step. Okay, now we're getting somewhere.
Well, really.
Yeah.
I just drowned my bug.
Looks like we got company, Hulk. Someone else is gonna have to handle this. Did it. Looks like the things you guys do on your side affects us.
I believe you are correct, but be careful. There are traps everywhere.
You don't say.
Thank you.
word.
Frustrating thing is I know where they all fucking go. I'm gonna be a dick because I don't fucking feel like this. Jesus, this isn't even the worst of it. Fuck. This asshole skipped a bunch of steps. Fuck it. No fucking help. I can't even. Thank you.
wits end, Dr. Banner.
Doctor.
Oh, Hulk. I meant Hulk.
What this?
Rational thinking to the rescue.
Or not.
How unusual. Someone else might need to handle this.
One of those games where the game, like, it's really pissing me off because the fucking perspective is fucking broken. Fuck.
More bad guys, huh? No sweat.
For fuck's sakes. Sorry, like, my antivirus just fucking updated, apparently.
Change in energy will awaken its cadaverous occupant, who after eons of captivity will exact vengeance on the first poor soul he sees. And my dear companions, I have no intention of it being me.
Loki, thou shalt pay for this.
On the contrary, dear brother, it is you who will pay for me.
Struggle, that's quicksand.
I've got this. You guys deal with that.
That living mummy rises.
Well, someone's cranky.
After sleeping for so long, I would have thought you'd be well rested.
Trust me, it's not as much fun as it sounds.
Now, you will taste my power.
What is he doing with that orb?
It's protecting him. We won't be able to attack while it's charged.
Time for a taste of your own medicine.
Medicine? This fellow is of ill health. That would explain the bandages.
This might be our chance. Get ready.
No! No! You are not welcome here!
You'd hope the first words he'd utter would be more pleasant. Then we may be able to reason with him?
I don't think so, especially if he destroys us first.
Yeah, now you can make a portal to anywhere.
Dick.
But how?
Hulk smash.
Now, Deceiver, you will put right all that you have defiled.
You insolent fools! This is not the last you've seen of Loki! I will...
I'm moving! Ow! Stop hitting me!
All right. surprising amount of those. Just Horus on that round.
What have I told you about trying to understand my strategies?
I'm sorry, your Kangasti. I just want to try and get closer to your genius.
They obviously intend to restore the Nexus, but for what purpose? Ravonna!
Then, Cosmos, late! What did you think was late? You are welcome!
Yeah.
And that was first time, Cosmo. Good
dog.
Right.
Real
good
dog. Wow. That's fascinating, Cosmo. I have to do a check on the team's progress. If you could send Noir's manifest, that would be a big help.
No problem. You will have it before when Portal she's open. Yes, Cosmo can still tell of men throwing steel. But he no throw steel.
Wow. That dog can talk.
Hey. Watch out!
Sorry.
I think I preferred you as Yellow Jacket.
Man, I need a vacation.
Okay, so that leaves us at Spider-Man and Kamala, which is where I'm going to leave it for tonight. I realize this was a little shorter than we usually do for Lego Marvel Superheroes, but one of those kind of necessity type things. So, thank you everybody who tuned in tonight, and hopefully the next time I'll see ya. I think we probably got one more pre-record to go. But anyways, thank you, take care, have a good night. Hey everyone, the Litter Box and I are partnering up to raise some money for local animal rescues. We're holding a raffle where you can win one of these prints that I've actually designed myself. It's $3 per ticket, or four for $10. Or you can purchase one outright starting at $20. All raffle proceeds go to local animal rescues, and a portion of the purchase proceeds are donated as well. For more info, check out the Litter Box at facebook.com/litterbox68, or just stop by Need a Hero Comics, located at 200 North Front Street in Belleville. Together we can make a difference. Hey everybody, so for more Super Sundays, right there, more videos in general, you know where to go, and lastly, like and subscribe. Fundraiser's almost over for May. Don't forget to get your tickets. Thanks.